could have laid it up for us to say something else. What's the deal, Lampkin?
Marmar, listen, I'm here to help somebody on today. Knock, knock, knock. Who's there? Listen, is someone at the door? Oh, watch this. When one door closes, an entire house can open up. When one door closes, an entire house can open up. Let me help you understand this. When you go to the door and no one answers the door, or the door is no longer there, you need to just step back. Say, how can I gain entrance to this place that I'm trying to go? And realize and understand this. When it comes to a house, you can go through the window, you can go through the front door, the back door. There are multiple entrances to get to where you need to go. There are multiple entrances to your destination. Just because one did not work does not mean that that's not where you need to go. Step back, monitor and adjust, and then do what it is that you need to do. Trust God that He's going to work it out for you. Some men trust in horses, some men trust in chariots. Who shall you trust? Follow your favorite cousin on Facebook, Instagram.